You seem quite proud of it.
Because otherwise people say ginger and
I
stuff.
Think it would quite suit you.
But I've dyed it all, I've dyed it for years, so it's just...
So, it's not just the colour of your hair that you're famous for, it's the bloomin' fiddling with it all the time. One time we were rehearsing here, you fiddled with it for 10 minutes. Let's just take a look.
That's quite a good time for me.
10 minutes?
Look how long it is, though. Three minutes. It's quite meticulous. It's getting better.
Better.
That's about right.
You know, once it took you 13 minutes.
Hang on. No, it's a bit of a mess now.
That's much better. That's much better.
Well, I've got a reason behind that, but.
What is it?
Well, Nisa, I blow dry my hair at university, so I can have a blow dryer in there. So.
Oh, that explains it all.
So there you go.
That's fine. Timothy, I want to ask you, what did you learn about yourself in that house? Did you take anything from it?
Yeah, that maybe I'm beyond my years. In a perfectly, not in an arrogant way or anything, but I realise now that most of the Big Brother experience and a lot of it does involve really getting involved and really having
fun.
Yeah, but the way
fun.
I have fun with all my friends is not by...
I bet you piss about with them.
Yeah, but not... We don't make puppets and we don't...
Mate.
You know.
Let me stop you there. Okay. Here's some of your best bits.
Oh, thanks.
I really like him. He also reminds me probably of some of my friends as well.
Do you think Tim's fit? And I said, yes.
But I hope they put me in a hotel when they've got a hairdresser.
She's scared. Is that how Tim's a perfectionist?
No, not at all. Not in my hair.
Tim, you have answered correctly.
Yes.
Will you please exit the diary room by the rich side door?
Come on, Josh!
Does money bring happiness? The thing it brings you, the number one word it brings you is choices.
Don't mind. Cooked lobster, ultra freeze, hold spray.
That's what money brings you, and choices equal happiness.
I love you, Mum. I love you. Bye bye.
Bye. Bye bye, love.
Do you know what I mean?
Am I a legend?
Awesome.
That is awesome. That is awesome.
Awesome.
Comprende.
I think you're going to live to regret saying that, Tim.
I somehow stumbled onto the stage without buying a ticket.
Oh, that was so funny.
I'm one of the few people in here, and I do mean that. That has been, you know, 100% himself. It's totally me, and I don't act.
Tim, how do you want to be remembered?
How do I want to be remembered? As the boring ginger bloke that was on Big Brother.
Come on, let's go! I'm going to take him outside. He's decided to brave it. Hey, brave up in my face. Go on. Okay. I'm going to take him out. Now you understand what all the wigs are about. Now you understand what all the wigs are about. Oh dear, oh dear. Okay. Either Alex, Jay, Johnny or Kate is going to be coming down those stairs over there next Friday as the winner of Big Brother 2002. £70,000 richer, and you get to decide who it is. It's all down to you. So from now on, you vote for the person that you would like to win Big Brother. Not evict, but win. And this is how you do it. If you'd like Alex to win, call 09011 154401. If you'd like Jay to win, call. Is he all right? Oh, call 09011 15409. If you'd like Johnny to win, call 09011 154 02. And if you'd like to see Kate win, call 09011 154 10. I'm so excited and sad at the same time. Only 1 week left. The phone lines are now open. Bet dialing. Join us tonight at 10 past midnight for more live action from the house with the final four next week, when we'll have a winner. We're going to see you then. Yeah!
Still all out there.
I like the idea, John.
Johnny.